pretty short coin video today. Today we are looking at the 1897 Liberty Head V-Nickel coin and what these coins have sold for at auction, what can make the coins valuable, of course. So welcome back to Couch Collectibles. Hope you guys are having an awesome day. As always, this first coin here has a mint error and it is in very, very good condition. It has a nice grade of a mint state 63 by NGC. And it has been broad struck, which we can see around the rim of the coin. So this coin ended up selling for $222 as a result of that mint error and, of course, because of its condition slash grade. All right, now let's move on here to an 1897 V-Nickel that does not have any mint errors. All of the value for this coin is in the condition itself, is in that grade, a mint state 66 plus by PCGS. If there's not many of these that exist in this condition at this grade, then that will drive up the price tremendously. And that's why the coin ended up selling for $4,700. Over $4,000 coin there because of that mint state 66 plus grade by PCGS. Now, if you compare that to the same exact dated coin, 1897, however, it's graded at an AU58 by PCGS. This coin only sold for a little over $100. Big difference from $4,700 to $100. And if we even go farther and go down to a EF40 grade by Annex, this coin only sold for $30 at auction. So big difference in values there, all based on the grades of the coins. Now, we also have some mint errors, of course, that take place on these coins just like any other coins. This is a off-center error. You can look for this on modern coins, pennies, nickels, dimes, quarters, and so on. This coin ended up selling for over $1,000 at auction, graded by PCGS at an XF45. Now, we also have the proof coin from 1897 for this Liberty Head V-Nickel, and it is graded at a... had an amazing proof 67 plus cameo. So to have this coin and have it in this condition is super, super rare. That's why the coin sold for nearly $10,000 at auction. So always pay attention to your coins. You know, if you guys are inheriting coin collections, you know, your parent or grandparent passes on a collection to you, you know, inspect your coins closely, know what you have, check the coin mintages. You know, I have that in my book, A Guide to Coin Hunting. Feel free to check that out on couchcollectibles.com. And hopefully I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next coin video. Don't forget to subscribe in the middle. Feel free to check out the videos to the left of me. And until tomorrow, I'll see you guys in the comments section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.